They say the grass is always greener on the other side of the fence. But in the midst of California's record-breaking drought, maintaining a lush green lawn is not only environmentally unfriendly, it can be very expensive. That's why several Californians have taken to another solution, spray painting their grass. Terry McCoy owns Lawn Paint Pros. For a fee, around $275 for 1,000 square feet, she and her team will professionally paint your lawn. Thanks to the drought, business has never been better.
Huge increase in business. Yeah. Everybody, you know, everybody I think is trying to do their part, and this is an economical way where they can save water and do their part and also still maintain the look of their property.
While golf courses and football fields have long used dyes to artificially enhance their colors, residential lawn painting really started to take off during the foreclosure crisis as a way for realtors to spruce up neglected yards.
The water may have been turned off, the homeowner may have moved out, and the real estate agent was trying to sell the home, but it didn't have the curb appeal in order to sell the home.
People want green grass. Despite efforts like the Santa Clara Valley's Brown is the New Green campaign.
Join the movement and help fight the drought. Get down with brown.
Not everyone is down with brown. Drought or no drought, homeowner Lydia DeMont was determined to have a green lawn.
When you were looking at different options, did you consider doing a rock garden, AstroTurf?
No, not really. I like the green. I think that it adds, you know, character to a home and it makes it very homey.
While lawn painting is an extremely quick fix, Lydia's yard only took a few minutes, it's also a temporary fix.
Over time, is it like a haircut where your roots start to show?
Absolutely, like, yeah. If the grass does start to grow, then you will have to cut it a little, and that's why it'll only last about 3 months.
Like hair dye, once the lawn paint is dry, it doesn't wash off if somehow it were to miraculously rain. The color difference is fairly dramatic.
So as you can see, here's the before, here is the after.
The concentrated dye is diluted with water, and Lawn Paint Pros insist the process is completely harmless.
Dye is a vegetable-based dye. It's non-toxic, so it's not harmful to animals or humans.
Work boots, however, are a different story.
I've noticed green on both of your shoes. Is that an occupational hazard?
Yeah. Like green's that? Our favorite color, really.
Although, technically, there's no reason the dye has to be green.
We want to branch out into putting people's favorite NFL football team on the lawn during football season, maybe announcing the birth of a new baby.
That's right, get ready for pink and blue grass. And since LA doesn't have an NFL team, drought-stricken Angelenos might not even need to spring for a paint job. Just start rooting for the Cleveland Browns. I'm Conor Knighton for SoCal Connected.